without a doubt my new favorite WiiWare game. Obviously, the game was designed to be an 8-bit game, essentially. And with that, there is one central design philosophy that I've noticed, is that when you take a game and you intentionally put such harsh limits on yourself, it allows you to take those elements and bring them to their full potential. So everything from the level design, to the character design, to the music, to just how fine-tuned the gameplay is just brought out to its full potential. Everything except the graphics. You didn't have knowledge like this back in the 1980s, which is why I think Mega Man 9 is better than Mega Man 2. And despite what you may have heard, it is beatable, and as you play it, you can definitely feel yourself getting better. The challenge comes from execution rather than, like, figuring it out. Everything you need to know is laid out in front of you, you just have to be able to do it. Just know this, playing Mega Man 9 might bring out the angry video game nerd in you.
Fuck! Shit! God damn it!
I don't like to give scores, but Mega Man 9 is an exception. It gets a 9.9 out of 9.
For more detail, please feel free to read the text beneath this video.
This has been Piffman2 for Hear Me.